G'day everyone, welcome back to the channel. We're in rFactor 2 today at Imola for a 6-lap race in the GT3. So that's every GT3 that's been released so far, with the exception of the Camaro. I'm in the 650S McLaren and I'm starting from the back of the grid. Difficulty set to 115 for skill and 40 for aggression. So this should be a pretty interesting race. Let's see how we go. Bet they got away well. Let's see how we go in this first corner. So we get through it clean. Bit of rubbing there. Can I make up that spot? Can I? Yep, close out that McLaren. It's pretty good. Should have done some damage. Sorry guys. All through and forth. Him, drop to second and go down. Feeling a little bit worse, but it's a little bit of centre. Through there, cleaner than the 720 ahead. See if we can catch up and pass him. Can we go into the last corners now? Like at about the 100 mark.
The lap was a 159.82.
Try to lock me out there. Sorry mate, bit dirty. Apex, power on. I think there's an Audi up ahead, let's see if we can catch it. Back to third here, and power on as early as possible.
The lap was a 148.18.
Set up on running is a little bit forgiving, so I can hit those corners pretty hard. I like those curves. That's a big one there. Yeah, a little bit wide there. Is this apex if you can? No, overshot it a bit. Still make up some ground there, which is good. first lap right here. Okay. It's clean. Yep. Pretty good. Into the corner. ABS doing its job.
The lap was a 1:47.01.
Couldn't catch anyone before the sixth lap is up. Really pushing it now. Congestion. Okay, nice and early there. Some drafting through here.
That was a 1:46.28.
Oh, squeeze through. Might even be able to catch up with the Corvette. Seems better. Here we go. Stick it up now. Come on, come on, come on. Pull the wheel off the desk. Can I see the Corvette try to move?
That was a 1:47.64.
Just enough. Oh. Whew. Not sure I'll hold him off. Well, we might be able to get another one here. Yep, got the preload and the McLaren set to the maximum. Try and get as much torque out of the corner as possible. These guys hold each other up. Might now be able to pull through here. Damn, they all made it through. Get this right, get some power down. Oh, not bad. Not bad. There we go, guys. Oof. I hope you enjoyed that. Not actually sure where we came, because I turned the hood off for this race to make it a little bit more realistic. Let's see how we went. Oh, okay, so from 14th to 9th, that's not too bad. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, subscribe and hit the bell, and I'll be sure to upload more footage soon. Thanks, guys.